summer's night, when stars in heaven were shining bright, far away from the footlights' glare, into the sweet and scented air of a quaint old Cornish town. Born from afar on a gentle breeze, mingling with murmur of distant seas, all the tones of an old world dance, played by the village band perchance, on the calm air came floating down. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Far away as in a trance, I heard the sound of the floral dance. Then I heard such a bustling and prancing, and I could see the whole village was dancing. In and out of the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, in that quaint old Cornish town. Every boy took a girl by the waist and carried her off at a tremendous pace. Whether they knew one another, I know not. Whether they cared before, I care not. But they kissed as they danced along. There was a band with the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Felt so lonely standing there, and I could only stand and stare, for I had no maid with me. Lonely I should have to be in that quaint old Cornish town. When suddenly, hastening down the lane, a figure I knew I saw quite plain. With outstretched arms I rushed along and carried her into that merry throng, and fiddle and all went dancing down. We danced to the band with the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Dancing here, prancing there, jigging, jogging everywhere, up and down and around the town. Hurrah for the Cornish floor!